One person is dead after a house fire last night in Estill County on Covey Road. Relatives tell us they believe 48-year-old Tracy Gaylord Owens died in that fire. State police are still investigating, but don't believe foul play was a factor. The body has been transported to Frankfort for autopsy.